Hello guys, good afternoon. I feel like what I'm about to say, I say in every single vlog. Guess what? It's raining! Alright, Mother Nature, we get it. Things are flooding, you can stop now. It's like literally raining again. No, but for real, so this is getting like really ridiculous. Like really, really, really ridiculous. Other than the rain, I'm a little sore from yesterday's run. My calves feel like they're burning and they're on fire, and I have to teach tonight. but I feel like this happens every year. Like that first run of the season, it's painful, man. It's painful. And I didn't get to go out that much to run because of the rain. Or I would have been much more prepared than I am now. So I'm going to try and go home, and I think I'm going to put some Tiger Balm on my calves, take a little nap, maybe upload a vlog. I don't know. If Dusty allows me to take a nap, you know how he likes to get in my face. Oh, also, I'm wearing my witch hat today. I can't tell you how many people today asked me if my hat said the B word. And I'm like, why would I wear that to work? Why would I wear a swear word on my hat to work? Common sense, people. Common sense. Saturday, 11:30 in the morning. I've taught already. I had to sub for Summer this morning. She's on vacation. And then I went to TJ Maxx and got a couple things. That's like it. I got new sunglasses. Oh, they're so cute. It's just a shame I can't wear them now because it is gloomy and rainy. Seems to be the theme lately. Later today, Dad and I are going up to my Uncle Julian's restaurant to celebrate my grandma's 95th birthday. Holy cow moly, 95. Can you imagine? 95 years old. And my grandma at 95 years old still likes to remind me that she can kick my butt. She really does. That's where I get my sass from. If anybody wants to know where I get my sass from, it is 110% my grandma. So that will be fun. Eat dinner, and I bought her some flowers. And then who knows? I don't know what's going to go on later tonight. I think Don will probably go over to his friend's house, and I got videos to do. I got two boxes sitting at home that need to be unboxed. I got another one coming, and then my Ipsy and my Sephora Play. I have to do two openings and one video because I didn't do my unboxing for that yet. So I'm gonna do two in one. Yeah, busy day. Busy day today. Video.
Mine's good, and did you get yours medium rare? Mm-hmm. Is it medium rare? Is it? Yeah. Well, I don't know how you cook it. I never really eat it unless you have it at your house.
Look at what John's at.
That's why I said medium rare earlier in this, right? When I looked at you. You usually do it rare, don't you? Medium rare.
Thank you.
Are
we singing?
Yeah.
Yes.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Graham. Happy birthday to you.
Blow it out. Yay!
Look.
Yeah? You see Kinsley?
I can tell you another reason why they're out, although that's pretty well.
She's looking for you, look. She's looking for you.
Phil Sandbags.
I see you.
That's what I did today. In the last 2 weeks, all I've been doing is blowing sand in town, so they're filling sandbags up for all the Wayfair residents. And the river, and the creeks and everything else. And I can't drive it up there, right?
She's holding her ears.
Why would you?
I get the money. Town's paying for it, aren't they?
Yeah, probably.
So it's lively as all. So
friends of the internet. It is a beautiful, sunny, finally Monday morning. Wearing my sunglasses. I haven't been able to wear sunglasses in like forever because it's been so gloomy and rainy and just crap. It is 11 o'clock. I'm working at 12. I think it's like 12 to 4 or something like that. I'm not sure. I didn't write it down. Well, but I know I had to be there at 12. I think it's still 4 o'clock. And then, of course, I'm teaching Zumba tonight. So I had kind of a productive morning this morning. I filmed 2 unboxing videos, which should be up by now, by the time you see this clip. It was my cat lady box and my Daisy box from Influencer. Spoiler alert, the cat lady box is overload of cuteness, which it always is. It's always an overload of cuteness, but oh my god. Love it. Go check that video out. It's the May cat lady box. And yeah, other than that, this weekend is hopefully, fingers crossed, my brother is at first race of this season. We're going to be racing in Canandaigua, which if you're not new to the vlogs, that's our home track is at Canandaigua. But really, like, we're not, I mean, yes, we want to win, of course, but it's really to shake down the car, make sure everything is working okay, get David back into the seat and get him comfortable. And then the following week after that, they're going to Thunder Mountain, which unfortunately I won't be able to go to because I'll be in Ohio for a rock concert. So lots of really fun things coming up. Super excited. It's going to be a great week. And it's sunny. It's sunny. No rain. No gloomy weather. How could it not be a perfect week, right? Right.
Matt, go get your toy. Look, it's over there. Are you going to get it? Earlier, she was playing with the toy and was, like, throwing it up in the air. She likes to do that. Yeah, see you looking at your toy. Just know, because the camera's on, you're being too cool now. Get your toy. Get your toy. You want your toy? Yeah. Yeah. No? No? You want mommy loves? Yeah. Good girl. Hi! The sun is shining, so we can actually see you on the video. Yeah. She loves this. Natalie! Look at you. Silly girl.